beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Pilot mode engaged.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the Fracture operation.
Fracture? Sounds familiar.
My records indicate you received a concussion during Fracture and suffered some memory loss. It was a major combat computer outage. One of your first assignments is private. My scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates that throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success. Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me. You're welcome, pilot. Good luck over there.
Richter, this is Blisk.
Yeah, here's Richter.
That damn pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find den kleinen Mann und lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1 Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move it!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
Thank you. Red sectors.
Alpha 1-4, we are diverting forces to assist. ETA, 3 minutes.
Pilot sighted, headed your way. Acknowledge. Kilo 1-4, do you copy? Come in, Kilo 1-4. All units, Kilo 1-4 is not responding. Prepare to engage the target at Beacon 4.
Copy that. Position at Beacon 4 gantry. Standing by to intercept.
Someone in the area. 10-0. Stay alert.
Enemy pilot! Fall back!
Deploy the stock!
Detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. He may be attempting to draw us away from the Titan.
9. Focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
Is he dead yet? Give me a sit ramp. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC-Schwach. Sending backup.
Is in the projector of that dish. Mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return, Cooper.
Caution. Entering maintenance mode.
Anti-Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance. Secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Pilot control initiated. Stalker down. Good shot. Eliminated. Area secure. Are you okay, pilot?
Hell yeah. What a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
It's just an expression, BT. It means I've been killing a lot of enemies quickly.
Understood. I have added hot streak to my vocabulary. I have had numerous hot streaks within the past 38 standard hours. Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
This is Sloane.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Kuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah?
Keep coming, keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
BT!
Got you.
already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy their pilot. Then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Stress detected.
Copy that. Locking down.
Possible hostile Titan.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for someone to kill. You get to choose which one you wish to be on Jetzt Mach ihn fertig. Not let him leave here alive.
Fight. Let's see what you got up close and personal. What have us defected out from your kleiner Junge?
The fight. Let's begin, you idiot.